So much for Goliath class. That was over before it started.
Negative. Enemy machines remain in the area.
What the hell is that?
It appears to be a machine life form that has adapted to the desert environment. Proposal: destroy the enemy machine.
Yeah, that's real helpful. Damn. He's tough. Time to bust out B mode.
Alert. The use of B mode to increase nuclear fusion output carries unacceptable levels of risk. Any offensive boost is offset by lower defense and increased maintenance costs. The feature was removed from newer models for this reason.
Guess it's too bad I'm not a newer model.
Such as the Yorha A2 are not equipped with ranged weaponry. Proposal: Unit A2 should take advantage of her support pod, which is equipped with helpful long-range attack features.
Don't patronize me.
Thank you. Escape recommended.
Where am I?
The EMP attack appears to have caused hacking damage to Unit A2's memory modules.
So this is my memory area. But why are you here?
Support units are required to monitor a target's internal systems in case of breakdown.
Next time, ask me before you go poking around in my head. We have no one to help us. We can only cry.
I said, shut up!
Just shut up.